The king, Dasharatha, was very happy that he has given all of his kingdom to the Rutvij Brahmanas who had conducted the Ashwamedha Yajna. And when he approached them, they spoke and said the following words. The Rutvija Brahmanas told the king Dasharatha, O king, only you are capable of ruling this kingdom and to protect it. We do not have any such qualities to rule this kingdom. As a result, the land that you have donated to us is of no use to us. O king and the ruler of this kingdom, we are always doing our study of Veda and hence we cannot rule this kingdom. Instead, kindly give us an equivalent amount for this land which will be of use to us. O best among the kings, kindly give us some precious stones or gold or cows, anything which is available with you here, as Dakshina, the ritual offering to us. We have no use for the land which you have given us. King Dasharatha was extremely happy to listen to the words of the learned Brahmanas, who were experts in the Vedas, and gave each one of them 1,000,000 cows, 1,000,000s.